The guide ring ensures that the counters of the jig are copied exactly onto the workpiece. Thanks to the guide ring and jig, the rear legs of the chair can be molded perfectly into shape. With the help of a jig, the base pieces of the seat can also be molded into shape. Finished. Helmut has completed all of the molding work with the help of the guide ring. And in just a few seconds, you can transform the spindle molder into a sander by fitting the hammer sanding cylinder. The chair legs can now be finished thanks to the sander. The Euro molding ring guard ensures perfect dust extraction. Perfect. A complete success. The solid cast iron saw unit, a high quality sliding table and guidance system, and precise setup all combine to guarantee a perfect cut. The saw blade can be tilted to any position between 90 and 45 degrees and is accurate to the degree. With a saw blade diameter of 315 mm, you can make a maximum cut of up to 103 mm. Just see for yourself how simple and precise Helmut can produce all of the parts of the rocking chair using his Hammer C331. Now we come to a difficult cut on the saw, but thanks to the workpiece plan on the drawing board, we can use the sliding table bevel to take the exact angle from the plans and set the fence to the required angle. A fine sizing blade will provide the best results for this cut. Thanks to the user-friendliness and precision of the hammer machines, setting up the machine and then cutting goes extremely quickly. A 90-degree stop and scale that is beveled towards the user ensure a precise and comfortable adjustment of the fence with excellent level of repeatability. When cutting the back supports to shape, it is very important that the saw is set up accurately. The smooth running sliding table considerably improves the ease with which this is done. Miter cuts with the blade at an angle are made simple, thanks to a scale that is accurate to the degree. As Helmut wants to cover the bottom of the runners with a layer of wood, he needs to cut 4mm strips on the saw. When making cuts that are close to the saw blade, it is best to lay the rip fence on its side. This allows you to leave the extraction hood on, helping you to keep your workshop clean. Truly perfect. With the quality and precision of the Hammer C331, it was incredibly simple to make all of the pieces of the rocking chair accurate to the millimeter. The strips of wood are now coated in glue. By placing all of the pieces next to each other, it makes this process a lot simpler. A bowed jig keeps the press strips in perfect shape. This gives the runners increased stability. We now move on to the boring, and to do this, Helmut has simply attached the mortising unit to the planar thicknesser. The mortising chuck has two clamps and a clamping range of 16mm. An eccentric clamp, a precise guided mortise table, positioning stops for dowel hole distances and depth, and a comfortable height adjustment. All combine to provide precise dowel boring and mortising. All done and dusted. All of the dowel holes and mortises have been carried out perfectly. Whilst Helmut was mortising, it has given the glue time to harden. These can now be planed to size. This is carried out on the planar thicknesser. Simply perfect. Next, the individual components of the seat have to be deglued together. Now we will see whether or not all of the cuts and holes have been carried out accurately. Everything fits together perfectly. Helmut is now going to use a spindle to round off the tops of the armrests. The height adjustment of the spindle molder is carried out by adjusting the handwheel at the front of the machine. Whilst using the spindle fence guard keeps the operator safe, and at the same time keeps pressure against the workpiece, pushing it against the fence. In order to be able to use the spindle for the ends of the armrests, the workpiece holder for the profile pieces is a perfect accessory for the job. The glue we used on the seat has now hardened and can be cut to size. Finally, we just need to cut out the spaces for the legs. The seat is held in the vertical position thanks to the use of a clamp. Finished. As you have seen with the hammer combination machine, there is nothing standing in your way of producing high quality furniture, furnishings and much more. It places no limits on your imagination. If stability, functionality and ease of use are your decision criteria, then there is no better machine than the Hammer C331 combination. If the C331 looks like the machine you are looking for, then don't waste any time in contacting us or visiting your local showroom. Our qualified sales and service teams will be happy to provide you with any information you may require. We look forward to your call.